battle is all in the mind. Action!
This man is ticket for a ghost train. I believe what he said, but I never do it once again. Mama told me this is my heartache, but nothing can stop me from ghosting. He's calling me, say my baby girl. Well, he's in bed with another chick in his rose colored world. I want to choke him, what do I treat him?
Thank you. I'm cute. There you have it, I'm cute.
My back on the brick wall, waiting for nothing to happen. When suddenly a big bright yellow Cadillac came gushing out of the main street. Stopping right in front of me, a compelling voice crept out the backseat.
Hey there, stranger. Looks like you need a drink. Climb in.
Desperate and curious, I got in the car. Not long after, screeching to a halt in front of a big door with neon lights.
Open up the front door, no, they come to the back. Keep the liquor flowing, all the bound to attack. Where you going, kitty? No time to stray. Hey, 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 hey. Can I get a high ho from the freaks out on the dance floor? Holler at me and let me know. Do you like a swing time? Would you like some more? Oh, step up and shake your tail feathers. Put your left and right together. Clap your hands now to the beat. Tonight we're gonna dance till we bring the heat. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on, big boy, play that jazzy song. Hit that note, wear that horn, sing it all night long. Come on, big boy, play that song for me. Grab that trumpet and make it buzz like a bumblebee. Come on, play it, play it, play it. Come on,
pretty girls of all sorts, with matching handbags and skirts around in the bar. As my hostess paraded around, hanging onto my arm like a movie star, and dragging me towards the back room, where the jazz band on stage played a hot tune, and everybody started to move like cartoons, hooked by the rhythm like a sharp harpoon. As I noticed off the corner of my eye, Mr. Jack Malone giving me the evil eye. He runs out for the clubs in town, you see, and for some reason I feel like he don't like me. He coming our way with intent to harm. My hostess quickly noticed and grabbed my arm, pulled me up on stage and started a dance. I guess it's a story of some bad romance.
Step up and shake your tail feathers, put your left and right together. Clap your hands now to the beat.
Trying to get away from this madman, right on the bandstand with nowhere to go. I don't know how to play that. Oh boy, I guess I got no choice.
What you get in a hi-fi set is best described as presence, a feeling of life, a nearness in the music. Once you've heard High Fidelity reproduction, you'll be hard to satisfy with anything less. create electrical impulse.